You can safely dispose of expired, unwanted, or unused prescription drugs this Saturday. Police departments in Patton Township and State College participating in Drug Take Back Day from 10 a.m. until 2 p.m. The State College Police Department and Bowlesburg Apothecary are drop sites, as well as a list of places in all of the viewing area.
Some of the dangers of keeping unwanted or unused prescriptions in the house could be misuse and abuse. Additionally, they're more at risk for being stolen or possibly accidentally ingested.
Now, any liquids or needles will not be accepted, but the service is free and anonymous, and there are no questions asked.